Hi, I'm Sarah. This is Bella, and this is Remus. Thank you for watching, first of all. The reason I'm making this video is a few months ago, I adopted Remus as a friend for Bella, and I received a lot of questions. Things like, why are you adopting a pit bull? Aren't you afraid of how he'll act with Bella? Aren't pit bulls more aggressive than other breeds? Don't you know they have locking jaws? All these kinds of misconceptions about the breed. So I did some research and found that a lot of these things are actually myths. So my whole purpose and goal behind this video is to kind of get these myths debunked and get people aware of the truth behind pit bulls and how great they really are. There are some cities out there with breed restrictions, and I don't think that that should be allowed. I think that the people who use the breed for negative things should be the ones that are punished and not the dogs. There are responsible owners out there, people who love the breed for what they are and who they are, me being one, and I just feel like these breed restrictions are punishing those responsible owners more than the criminals. So I just really encourage people to educate themselves about every issue that they hear out there, especially this one because it hits so close to home. So I hope watching this video you learn something. I hope you enjoy it. I'll leave my references at the end of the video so you can see and look up the studies that I talk about and, you know, kind of get a little bit more knowledge if you want to. So thank you again for watching. I really appreciate it. Like every breed, pit bulls were bred for a specific intent and purpose. In order to understand the breed, you must first understand its history. Pit bulls were first bred in England to hunt large game such as bears. Then the English started to put the dogs in fights against bulls and bears for gambling purposes. When this finally became illegal, pit bulls started fighting each other, as it was easier to hide dog fights than to hide a dog fighting a large animal. One of the most popular myths about pit bulls is that they have locking jaws, but research shows that there is no evidence to support this claim. Actually, pit bull jaws are the same structurally as any other breeds. Dr. I. Lair Brisbane at the University of Georgia conducted research on the morphology of different breeds and found that there were no mechanical or morphological differences between the jaws of the American Pit Bull Terrier and those of any other comparable breed of dog studied. They found that the American Pit Bull Terrier did not have any unique mechanism that would allow them to lock their jaws. Some people also believe that pit bulls have the strongest bite force in pounds per square inch in the animal kingdom. Dr. Brady Barr of the National Geographic conducted a study that included crocodiles, hyenas, snapping turtles, lions, great whites, humans, and the domestic dog. To obtain the statistics for the domestic dog, three different breeds were used: a German Shepherd, the American Pit Bull Terrier, and a Rottweiler. Surprisingly, out of these three breeds, the American Pit Bull Terrier was ranked last in bite force. Many also believe that the pit bull is more aggressive than other breeds, but this has been disproved. The American Temperament Test Society conducted temperament tests that measure the dog's temperament stability, shyness, aggressiveness, friendliness, and its instinct to protect itself or its handler. These extensive tests include visual stimuli, such as being approached by a stranger, and auditory stimuli, including loud noises, such as a simulation of a gun being shot. If at any point the dog becomes aggressive, panics without recovery, or shows strong avoidance, it fails. The pit bull in this video passed this extensive test. As of February 14, 2013, ATTS found that out of 870 American Pit Bull Terriers tested, 86.8% passed. This is higher than the 85.2% passing rate of the Golden Retriever, higher than the 80.3% passing rate of Collies, and even higher than the 84.8% received by German Shepherds. In fact, the Pit Bull falls into one of the top 5 most stable dogs consistently. Pit bulls have long stood loyal next to man's side. They were once even known as America's dog for all that they did for our military.
It all started with Sally, a brindle Staffordshire Bull Terrier that served as the 11th Pennsylvania Volunteer Infantry's mascot during the Civil War. She followed the men into battle and stood guard over the bodies of the wounded and deceased at the Union battle line at Oak Ridge when she became separated from her unit. Sergeant Stubby was an American Pit Bull Terrier that is still the only canine to be promoted to sergeant. He was also awarded the Purple Heart and invited into the White House by Presidents Woodrow Wilson, Warren Harding, and Calvin Coolidge. He saved thousands of lives during World War I by searching for wounded soldiers and warning them of incoming fire and poisonous gas attacks. Officer Neville is an American Pit Bull Terrier, serving as an explosive detection dog for the Washington State Patrol and screens over 200 cars a day. When asked about Neville, Trooper David Dixon says Neville is the perfect dog. He works so hard, occasionally looking up to me to ask, "Am I doing okay?" In return, I praise him and say, "Good boy, Neville, find it." Neville always does. Currently, pit bulls serve as service dogs and search and rescue dogs, but this commonly goes unnoticed because of the media. We weren't afraid of them 20 years ago. What happened? What changed?
Despite the many misrepresentations about the breed, there is plenty of evidence supporting its stable temperament, caring nature, and loving personality. It was not until fairly recently that this epidemic began. Rather than punishing the breed for the actions of a few, more laws or stricter laws should be put into action for individuals using this breed for negative purposes. The breed restrictive legislation currently enacted should be lifted, and animal abusers brought to a strict punishment. The American Pit Bull Terrier has more than earned its place in America throughout history and deserves its place anywhere an owner would like to have one. Please like, share, and comment on this video using hashtag DontBullyMyBreed. I really hope you learned something in this video, and thank you so much for watching.
I could spend my life in this sweet